the city late at night, hit a pinnacle. Shining on them, I'd rather drip alone. Put those on game who didn't know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to read your mind and see you, see your eyes. Don't let me catch a vibe, we're wasting time, cause I'll never know what's in the soul.
This life on open wide, near the soul. Caught up and I'm floating by, in the soul. In this life on open wide, near the soul. Let's go.
Maybe yeah, we can go on. Feeling just don't stop in that. Try to hate on us. Ain't worried about a thing since I'm strong enough.
Has come to my attention that Captain America is going back to the MCU. I don't just surprise anybody else to find out this news. I'm like, sorry, what? It's like, I thought his story was pretty closed off. Considering our endgame concludes. But I know in the comic books he does come back and gets the shield again, but being an old ass dude at the end of Endgame, so I don't think that's gonna be possible. Unless they do a mini series where he returns the stones. It's kinda what I wanna see. I think there's a story worth telling in that. Because personally, I wanna see what happened when he went back to return the Soul Stone. I know Red Skull was there, so. Well, there had to be some kind of exchange between those two characters, because they're like lifelong enemies. So, we missed the opportunity to leave that, you know, open-ended. Huge missed the opportunity. They do something with it, you know? Just do something. Doesn't have to be more than like maybe 5 or 6 episodes or 6 stones, so you can go show what he does when he turns all of them. Unless they put him in the Miss Marvel show or something. He's not going to be in the Falcon Cap show because he's old man Cap and that. You already gave the shield to what his name? To Sam. And like, unlike most people, I don't like what they do with Cap at the end of Endgame. I think he turned into kind of a puss when he went back in time to get laid, basically. Are you kidding me? Like, oh, hey, Bucky, by the way, I'm going back in time to get some. Or you can be tortured for 70 years and murder Tony Stark's parents again. I'm completely fine with that. Yeah. I don't believe in a million years Cap would actually be okay with that. Like, you kidding me? So unless we're doing like an alternate universe or something, I don't know if this makes entirely, I don't know if this makes complete sense to do. I'm sure Marvel has a plan, but I don't know, I think we need to let the character rest for a little while before we bring him back all of a sudden, because well, the MCU was pretty much done. Endgame was pretty much Endgame. Like, Hydra's gone. Shield is dismantled. The Avengers are basically disassembled again. Like, I love Captain America, I really do. But what else is there to do with the character at this point? I can't think of anything. I'm just trying, you know, look at both sides of the equation. I mean, he doesn't fit with the Guardians of the Galaxy because he's not really a comedic character. Like Thor is kind of turned into. I mean, he could show up in a Spider-Man film, but it would have to be a younger Cap. I'm sure Kevin Feige has it under control. I'm just thinking out loud, you know? I just. always open-minded to different things, but when a character gets killed off, like Tony Stark was killed off, and bring him back all of a sudden, it's like, kind of undoes everything that the character went through. It's like Black Widow movie. Doesn't need to exist, because the character is dead. It's like, what's the point of killing her off? We're just gonna bring her back in a prequel film. Who cares? I mean, good for Chris Evans still getting work and all that. And I'm not saying don't bring him back. I'm saying should let the character rest for a while. Let some other characters get the spotlight. Bucky and Sam, for instance. Because now people can get all excited and start like, oh my gosh, give Cap his own TV series. Stuff like that. I still don't think Falcon should be Captain America, but I'm willing to give it a chance, at least. See what's done with the character in the show. At least. But Steve Rogers will always be the only Captain America to me. The MCU has always been its own thing, so. I'll do my best to stay open-minded, but, you know, I'm not gonna hold my breath on the concept. But, I don't know, just seems kind of random. Marvel usually is able to keep their announcements under wraps, but for some reason this stuff keeps leaking on the freaking internet. People just get their panties in the bunch. I'm kind of in the middle. I don't really care one way or the other. I think we need to move forward. Stop using the same characters because we're running out of ideas. Same with Star Wars. You need new characters. Keep the series fresh. Go back to Tatooine every 5 minutes. The series never going to be able to expand. You know what I mean?